Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to our channel, Expat Living in the Philippines. I met my first subscriber in our channel, and I meet them here in New Zealand. This is the first people that I met as a subscriber on our channel. And this is, she is here, but Roy don't want be in the video. So it's only
what's your here?
Philippa. What's your? I'm confused of the Ritihia. Name because Royce. That's him.
Yeah.
And Ritihia is you.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, let's start with Ritihia.
Yeah, Ritihia.
Yeah,
yeah. This is Ritihia. She's our subscriber here in New Zealand while we are in the Philippines, but we meet it now. It's really good to meet her and her husband, but Royce is not keen to be in the video.
Yeah.
And
you got it on you, or is it on me?
On you.
Oh, you're showing on me.
Yeah, yeah. I'm showing you in the video. Oh, is that all right?
Okay.
No, he doesn't want to.
Just do it for me, Grandpa.
Oh, only for a moment.
Yeah.
You see, you can't see anything.
This is Roy, the husband of Ritihia.
Yeah.
Our subscriber here in New Zealand. And they came here, and we have lunch together. Yeah, because where did you go? To
French's farm.
Your friend?
No, wasn't a friend. It was French's farm in Te Puke.
Yeah.
Rangiru, where the meatworks are.
Yeah.
AFCO. And we got some produce there, fresh produce. They run an organic farming produce place where they grow pigs, they grow goats.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, and they grow hens. What do you call these? Red hens. I forget what they call. Not for Rhode Island. I can't even recall. And they have their gardens, and I was quite impressed with their organic rows of produce, green vegetables, and because I was after bitter melon to see if they're growing any, but they don't have any. And the other one I was after, that's I think one of the other green vegetables that I like about the Philippines is okra.
Okra also is good for diabetes.
I was hoping I'd see some okra too, and snake beans. So those are the vegetables I've been after, so I don't know if they can have it.
We can get that seeds from, where's the, here, king seeds.
King seeds, yes.
Yeah, you can, you bring this one.
I got that. Just got it.
Yeah.
So
yeah, you can get bitter melon there, all Asian okra. Yeah, you can get. You can order from them. If you want to plant some Asian vegetables.
So that's what I went over to. Oh, we went to this farm because I found out that they were selling piglets.
Okay.
So I've got a couple of pigs in their car.
that's why you came down there to buy a piglet.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
But now I'm stinking because I can smell a pig. When Bonnie's not saying anything, you stink.
No. that's good. We have also pig in Samura. We have a sow, three
okay,
sow.
Yeah. But you see, the price that I pay for pigs, or 8 weeks, or 10-week pig, it was $100 New Zealand. That's a lot. Compared to what Brian is selling their pigs in Beth, I think $100 New Zealand. I don't know what that must be worth, about 5,000, might be 4,000 pesos. What is $100 New Zealand?
30 to 33, just up and down. It is, today it is 31.7. 3, yeah,
3,000 pesos.
Yeah. Mm.
Mm. For $100 New Zealand?
Yeah, for 100, yeah.
Yeah. Mm. And I said, oh, gee, I'm sure Brian must sell, and Marissa must sell their pigs cheaper than that.
Yeah, yeah, it's cheaper than that, yeah.
So it, they'll be making a killing at New Zealand prices.
Yeah.
I've got nothing else to say. We'll see you in the next video.
Yeah. See you in the next video. And there's Joy, Roy there. Yeah, we have just finished our lunch. And then,
Oh, I just want to say thank you to Mike.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mike. If you happen to respond to this video.
Yeah.
Kia ora. We'll catch you again.
Yeah.
Thank you to the viewers of and subscribers. And I'll do this. Expat
living
in the Philippines.
Yes.
That's Bonnie and Mike's channel.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Right.
Salamat.
Salamat.
See you next video. Yeah, that's why I'm thinking really that you're a Filipino, because sometimes you replied me in a Filipino. Where she is from the Philippines. Yeah.
Because I'm learning a little bit about your culture.
That's why you know some of our words, because you are always
I'm hoping to travel.
Maybe I will be in the Philippines sometime. By 2021, hopefully.
Have a bit of confidence.
Even though if I'm here, Michael is still there. It's good.
Thank you, Bonnie.
Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Bye-bye. See you next video. Thank you for coming. Thank you for meeting me. Bye for now. God bless.